My name's David Bunting. Storyboarding on television shows is a large focus of my current work, but I started my career as a hand-drawn effects animator. If you've seen Tigger's Family Tree song in the Tigger movie, then you've seen some of my work. I'm going to animate a small fire in the fireplace of this watercolour background from classic children's TV series Microscopic Milton, and then add highlights and shadows to give dimension of believability to the shot. First things first, import the fire background by going to File, Import Images, and search for where it's going to. In the layer, I'm going to create this as a new layer and call it anything at all. I'm just going to call it BG to keep it simple and click OK. And there we have it. It's put it at the bottom of the pile. Now, first things first, I want to go to Workspace, hand-drawn, to make this a more familiar graphical interface for me as a hand-drawn animator. I like this a lot better because I've got my exposure sheet over to the right. We've got a background over to the right-hand side, drawings in the foreground are piled up to the left. And then, from top to bottom, we've got our frame numbers, from one all the way to the bottom of the scene. I can switch my light on and off, just like I would on a light box. And just like a light box, if I go over here, I can go to top light control, and now I've got my set of dimmer switch, so I can adjust the opacity of sort of the background coming through my paper. So all that's very nice. Now, let's sort this out. I want to get my tool properties over here. You can see this flashing box, and I just get it over to this sweet spot. You see it click in, and there we go, and can pull that down. I like this because now I've got my tool properties right beside whatever I'm using. It makes more sense to me. And it also gives me a lot more room for my exposure sheet over to the right. Like that. Good.